Earlier, we were refugees in India and came back to Sri Lanka in 2008. On my way to town one day, I saw a sticker on a three-wheeler advertising the S4IG Tourism Industry Skills Development Program. Then, through S4IG, I got to know more details and followed the DICA course and passed the DICA exam. Now, I'm an accounting assistant in a star-class hotel.